His whole life was thinking of Allah. Allah said, "If qala lahu rabbuhu aslim." Whenever Allah told him, "Oh Ibrahim, aslim, submit, do this." "Qala aslamtu li rabbil alamin." Allahu Akbar. Ibrahim would always say, "Oh Allah, I submit to you. You are my creator, you know best. If you tell me to do this, I will do it." Today, Allah said, "Don't do interest." Oh yeah, so we question that. Allah says, "Don't do riba." We go and buy houses through mortgage. And then we say, what choice do we have? Subhanallah. Look at Ibrahim's life. He was tested over and over again. وَإِذْ ابْتَلَى إِبْرَاهِيمَ رَبُّهُ بِكَلِمَاتٍ فَأَتَمَّهُنْ. Allah said, "Your Lord, His Lord, He tested Ibrahim with some few words. فَأَتَمَّهُنْ. He completed all the tests. And when he completed all the tests, what happened? قَالَ إِنِّي جَائِلُكَ لِلنَّاسِ إِمَامًا. Oh Ibrahim, you sacrificed your whole life. You devoted yourself to me. So I'm going to make you لِلنَّاسِ إِمَامًا. I will make you a leader for mankind. When he passed all the difficult tests of Allah, when he devoted himself to Allah, when he sacrificed his whole life for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jal, Allah said, I will make you a leader for mankind. You and I can learn from this. If we want Allah to rise our status, if you want Allah to bless you in this life, if you want Allah Azza wa Jal to make things easy for you, you have no choice but to submit to Allah Azza wa Jal and be willing to sacrifice everything for His sake that Ibrahim did. And Ibrahim, وَاتَّخَذَ اللَّهُ إِبْرَاهِيمَ خَلِيلًا. He was a Khalil of Allah. He was a friend of Allah. But still, Allah tested him. Allah loved him so much. So you and I, when we go through tests, some people, they will say, Allah don't like me because you're going through tests. Ibrahim, Allah loved Ibrahim more than you. But how many times was he tested? Over and over again. But he never lost hope in Allah Azza wa Jal. So we can learn from this, inshallah. May Allah make that easy for us.